I just look funny at this point. But we get some showers and thunderstorms along a warm front that is actually going to bring some heat and humidity to the area. You are going to say it's humid tomorrow once this front lifts in here. Now, you can see we already have some of these storms firing up. Actually, just a tornado warning popped up there in western Indiana. So we're watching these storms as they march towards us, but they're not going to be an issue for us tonight. We're actually going to wait until probably tomorrow afternoon, tomorrow evening before we even start seeing the chance at thunderstorms to develop. But the better chances come tomorrow night into Saturday. 76 outside right now, very comfortable day. The dew point is at 58 right now, and that's the humidity in the air. And that's going to continue to rise to the point where it's going to be humid. Once you get those dew points in the 60s, even mid 60s, that's where it starts to get sticky outside. And that's where we're heading for tomorrow. Today's high, 76 degrees, where we stand right now. Our low this morning, 61. So it's been an above average day all day long, and we're going to even get a little warmer than that tomorrow. Temps right now, 75 in Butler, 76 Pittsburgh, 73 in Wheeling. As you look back into Johnstown and Altoona, we still have temps in the 60s, but that warm air is going to continue to build that way as well. So we're all going to be seeing these warmer than average temperatures here into tomorrow too. So all across the region, temperatures in the 70s for us. You get back into Chicago, into Indianapolis, into Lexington, Kentucky, and we see those temperatures in the low 80s, even 90s in St. Louis and Kansas City. But just beyond that, as you get into Minneapolis, Omaha, and Nebraska, this is where those temperatures start to fall off, and that's where a cold front is located right now. You can see that big line of showers and storms associated with that. We're actually seeing the warmer air lifting across the area right now. So this is an unstable area, but the biggest line of showers and thunderstorms comes right along that cold front, which isn't expected to arrive until we get into Saturday, early morning Saturday through the day. 66 though for us at midnight, partly cloudy skies. Some patchy areas of fog are going to try to set up, much like we had last night into this morning. And then as we do wake up tomorrow morning, 61 degrees with that patchy fog. It won't be as cool as it has been earlier this week. Now, 80 degrees is what we're looking at for a high tomorrow. This is above average. It's going to be warm, and with the humidity in place, it's going to feel even a little bit better than that, with a shower or thunderstorm becoming possible as we head into the afternoon. Now, as we look around your hometown forecast here, you're going to see those temperatures in the upper 70s to low 80s. So it's going to be summer like pretty much anywhere you look, warm and humid with that chance at thunderstorms. Now, as you go into Butler, 80 degrees, Oil City, 77, Newcastle, 78, some peaks of sunshine with a chance at an afternoon shower or thunderstorm, but I think the day is going to be more dry than not. Same thing here in Washington, 80, 83 in Morgantown. Brownsville, 82 degrees for your high. And your forecast for Allegheny County, temperatures in the upper 70s in Wexford. Everyone else is going to top off in the low 80s. And the four-day forecast here shows those temperatures do fall off with that cold front coming into play Saturday. We'll see highs near 70 degrees there with showers and thunderstorms, maybe an early shower Sunday. High pressure builds in, and that brings back the sunshine for those first days of fall. It officially begins Sunday at 4:44.